Hey guys, today I will be making a tutorial. I tried to record this so many times, but it just ended up turning into like a combat thing. So I'm just gonna be standard infantry, and I'm gonna go out into battle. It makes the helmet look oversized, I know, but oh well, it works. So I'm gonna go up here. Then jump down. See, I hurt. So look here. You have major pain. Go here. Maybe use morphine. I'd recommend going here to use a painkiller if you have minor pain. If you have like a small amount of pain, then yeah, I'd recommend the painkiller, not the morphine, because it's just a waste if you use the morphine. Bandage. You only get one tourniquet, so use it sparingly, because I don't even know what you use it for. Then use the blood bag if you want to. It takes a really long time, so if you're in the heat of battle, just I wouldn't recommend it. So that finish. So we're just gonna wait for that to finish, and boom, we're done. That's how you heal. Anyway, see ya.